I'm Jimmie Dodd, and I'm going to tell you the story of Bambi the Deer. It all began on a beautiful spring morning deep in the deepest forest. And old Mr. Owl, who was just trying to get to sleep for the day, was one of the first to hear the commotion. Everybody in the forest was talking about it before long. The squirrels and chipmunks, the possums and the rabbits, and even the moles. Old Owl finally had to ask Mrs. Quail what it was all about. "Why," she said, "haven't you heard? It's happened at last. The young prince is born." And she went running on without another word. So Mr. Owl followed along too. And when he got to a little thicket, hidden away in the darkest part of the forest, sure enough, there the young prince was, a tiny, spotted baby deer, lying asleep by his mother's side. And just above them, on a big rock, stood his father, the great king of the forest, looking as proud as could be of his new son. All the animals gathered around to congratulate the mother deer, and she woke up the little fawn so he could say hello to everyone. "What you gonna name him?" said Thumper, the little rabbit. "Well," said Mother Deer, "I think I'll call him Bambi."
Disneyland storyteller, and I'm going to tell you the story of Bambi. It all began on a beautiful spring morning deep in the deepest forest. And old Mr. Owl, who was trying to get to sleep for the day, was one of the first to hear the commotion. Everybody in the forest was talking about it before long. The squirrels and the chipmunks, possums and rabbits, and even the moles. Old Owl finally had to ask Mrs. Squirrel what it was all about.
"Why," she said, "haven't you heard? It's happened at last. The young prince is born."
She went running on about her work. So Mr. Owl followed along too, and when he got to a little thicket hidden away in the deepest part of the forest, sure enough, there the young prince was, a tiny spotted baby deer lying by its mother's side. And just above them on a big rock stood his father, the great king of the forest, looking as proud as he could be of his new son. All the animals gathered around to congratulate the mother deer, and she woke up the little fawn so he could say hello to everyone.
"What you going to call him?"
said Thumper the little rabbit.
"Well," said the mother deer, "I think I'll call him